So in my master's program, I'm working on effect of LED lights on growth of citrus trees. So the problem in citrus is like when during fall, the day length decreases and the temperature goes down, the citrus nursery trees, they stop their growth. So we are proposing the use of LED lights to actually push their growth by extending the day length or giving them a night interrupt or using a far red light. It's actually the same kind of response because we match the actual wavelength and intensity which is in the daylight as in the LED lights. We adjusted the temperature and relative humidity, and we did the photosynthetic readings of the citrus trees, did their chlorophyll readings and measured their growth and how the carbohydrates moved within roots, leaves or stems, in so that we can better understand like what was actually going inside the trees. The interesting thing in this study was that the effect of far red light, which we were not expecting, has different effects in the budded and unbudded trees. So this research would definitely help on my career path because I will have at least two publications before I graduate, and it gave me exposure to present at different conferences. So in that way, it makes me in a good position to get into a PhD in a good university. I really enjoyed working with Dr. Brad because he has a really wide expertise in these horticulture crops, in pistachios and in almonds and in citrus. So I was involved in all of his projects, which really helped me widen my expertise during my whole program. And I wouldn't have learned that if I were anywhere else. Before coming here, I have never seen the pistachios or almonds. It was very exciting for me to see these fruits and nut crops here. In India, we grow the rice and wheat, which is actually a monoculture over there, like every year the same crops. But the difference from here, agriculture in Central Valley is people just cultivate on small farms rice and wheat. And that's the only source of income over people over there. And I also have the same farming background. And from my childhood, I was helping my parents. My aim to come to US was like working on self-sustainability of agriculture, because I came here in a project which was focused on drought and salinity, which was the problem we were facing back in Punjab in India. I'm coming from a state which has a very lowest literacy rate over there among the 22 districts. I'm the very first generation to attend college, so it's a really a big honor for me. The ultimate aim is to go for a PhD and working on those kind of problems like salinity and drought, which are actually worldwide.